Hey everybody, Alex Camilio here, CEO of the Agent Inner Circle with agentinnercircle.com, and this week we are back and we are here to talk to you about a little bit of a variation on something you might already be doing in your business. So you might have heard of the for sale by owner. In fact, we talked about that in last week's article and what you can do to increase your bottom line by going after that for sale by owner client. This week, though, we want to change it up a little bit, and we're actually going to talk about FRBOs. And what is that? And it's a for rent by owner. What we mean by that is the owner of a property who may be renting one or two properties, but they're not looking to become moguls, right? They're not looking to build a bank of rental properties. Maybe they've inherited a house, or maybe they moved and they're just renting that one home. I can tell you from personal experience that every single time that rent, that lease comes due year over year, it goes through your mind thinking about, well, is it worth it? Is it worth the hassle? Is it worth finding a new person, especially if you've gone through a bad tenant? So it becomes very, very easy for you to figure out who those folks are out there. And then if you build your marketing strategy correctly, we can actually go after those for rent by owner clients and get those folks to possibly sell their home with us when the time is right. So we're going to give you a few ideas to do that, but the big one is that for rent by owners are a whole category of customer that you can go after in your business that you might not have thought about already. So the first thing is, we're saying it right here, which is that it's underutilized. We see a lot of people out there knocking down doors for the for sale by owner, but maybe not as many people going after or targeting information towards that for rent by owner clientele. So that's the first thing, is know that it's underutilized, and this might be a point in the market where you can get in where not a lot of other people are doing this. The next big thing is you need to find your unique proposition or your unique way to get your foot in the door with those clientele. And what I mean by this is get an understanding of what it is to rent as that sort of mom and pop type shop, where you're only renting one, maybe two homes tops. I can tell you from personal experience, when I was a kid growing up, my parents, when we moved for me to go to a different high school, we were lucky enough to keep my childhood home, and my parents have basically rented it since. And I can tell you every single time that rent comes due, on a month by month or year by year basis, my parents are thinking to themselves, you know, is it worth it? Should we keep this home? You know, might there be some large one-time expenses that we might have to do, you know, with the taxes and the things we have to worry about? There are just so many things to worry about when you have to do this as a one-off thing. It can become a hassle. So if you can start thinking about those pain points and targeting information to be helpful around those pain points, then you can become a trusted source of information for those for rent by owner clientele, so that if it is time to, say, sell that home, or they do have more questions about whether that would make sense, you're the person they'd come to. So to give you an idea, you want to be willing to help. But just to give you some ideas of things that you can be helpful with, maybe it's building a report or doing a video on 6 steps to avoid a bad tenant. There's a simple one, okay? Or, you know, when does it make sense to sell versus renting a home? Some very basic pieces of information and questions that we know these for rent by owner clientele are asking consistently. If you can build that sort of information, you can go to all sorts of places like Craigslist, like Zillow, like Trulia, like Realtor.com, like all the sites out there where people can go list their rentals. You can go out there, start looking for their information there, and then be contacting them with valuable information and be willing to help. Not necessarily to get them to sell right that moment, but to be that trusted source. If you can do that and be that trusted source to the for rent by owner, I promise you that when it does come time to sell, you're going to be the person who's top of mind. So, that being said, this has been Alex Camilio, CEO of the Agent Inner Circle with agentinnercircle.com. And this week we have brought you the for rent by owner customer. as a possibility to increase your business. I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you so much. Again, this has been Alex Camilio, CEO of the